Holy Bible, Zechariah, Chapter 5, Verse 2. And he said to me, "What do you see?" And I said, "A roll going through the air. It is 20 cubits long and 10 cubits wide."